Hey everyone, it's KiloBisto here and welcome to the evolution of Tweety Bird. A Tale of Two Kitties.
You did.
1954, no barking.
I did draw a putty cat.
1988, who framed Roger Rabbit?
Hi, Tweety.
This widow pitty went to market. This widow pitty stayed home.
No.
This widow pitty had roast beef. And this widow pitty had...
Tell
you one thing, Doc. He
weren't no rabbit or a duck. 2000, Tweety's High Flying Adventure.
May we name with sauce? Oops, I overdid it on the basil. Ah, Venice, city of romance, architecture, food, and... Italian putty tats! Of course, this completely wrecks a pleasant digestive situation. Oh, Mr. Gun.
Oh, no.
Thank you! It's west my widow wing.
2003, Looney Tunes back in action.
Hi, Tweety.
How was work today?
Eventful.
What a nice young man.
2006, Bah Humduck, a Looney Tunes Christmas.
Let's take a stroll down memory lane.
What a fiery fuse. Lead on.
Now I see how you came up with the pathetically ironic name of your store. I can also see how you became the nasty, selfish, cruel, cold-hearted, pathetically narcissistic, dirty, big duck that you are today.
2011, The Looney Tunes Show.
Nice try, bird.
I did see a Tasmanian devil.
Pussy little smile and feather duster.
What don't you understand?
They're real energetic. They use pom-poms instead of sponges.
Wait! Why are we...
so like you to try to turn this around.
Can't you just ignore me?
Can't you stop looking so delicious?
With it! With it!
2011, I taught a putty tat.
I am that great big bad old cat. Sylvester is my...
Plan for me aren't good. I am inclined to think that he would eat me if he could. The new bad putty cat, let's both be friends, you see. I missed this will not chase you if you sing this song with me. Gotcha, come on now, like a good cat. Don't even think about it.
2015, new Looney Tunes.
Hey,
You can have it.
Bookshelf.
Ooh, I did. I did find one. Come on, Puddy Tat. You're not even trying. Here, you can have this one.
And here's one just
2020 Looney Tunes cartoons.
Cupcakes. An accurate resemblance, wouldn't you say? Ooh, my poor widow cranium. Hey, where did my cupcake go? Yoo-hoo! Cupcake! Where are you, Puddy Tat? Are you under the rug? There you are!
2021, Space Jam, A New Legacy.
Do you have your ticket? Because the 1150 Express is running on time.